Elon Musk likes big things, so maybe it isn't a surprise that the serial entrepreneur believes nanotechnology is BS. The term was coined in 1965 by Richard Feynman. It refers to the manipulation of matter on an atomic, molecular, and supramolecular scale. So, teeny tiny. It has been praised as an innovative way to create materials and devices with various applications, but it also raises red flags about toxicity, environmental impact, and effects on global economics. But Musk doesn't seem bothered by the idea of out-of-control self-replicating cyborgs consuming all biomass on Earth. Instead, he claims that because nano applies to everything, it therefore means nothing.